The threat of terrorism in Australia is real. Homemade explosives and toxic weapons can be made from chemicals used in agriculture and horticulture. But we can all contribute to keeping Australia safe and secure. The National Code of Practice for Chemicals of Security Concern provides guidance on practical measures you can take to help keep chemicals secure in your workplace. Whether you work on a farm or sell rural supplies, you can help build a chemical security culture. Know the chemicals you work with or sell, which ones are in the code, and their legitimate uses. They may be of interest to terrorists for use in homemade explosives or in toxic devices. If you're on a farm, keep your chemicals secure and be alert to anything suspicious, like any unexplained loss of supplies, or workers that are too interested in your chemicals or asking odd questions. And check that you are being delivered the same amount of chemicals that you ordered. Trust your instincts. Report any suspicious activity to the National Security Hotline on 1800 1234 00. If you sell rural supplies, assess your security and inventory controls. Train your staff to be alert for unusual purchases or suspicious behaviour, and encourage them to raise any concerns. Suspicious behaviour or activities could include someone taking photos of the premises or paying too much attention to your security, someone buying an unusual amount or odd combination of chemicals, or insisting on paying with cash. It could be a customer wanting commercial quantities delivered to a residential address, missing stock, or unusual patterns of attendance by staff who may be trying to access chemicals while no one is around. There are important questions you can ask. Are new customers involved in legitimate use of the chemicals? Do they know what the chemicals are for? Are they aware of safety implications of some agricultural or veterinary poisons? Consider if there is anything odd about any online order. Have they made repeated orders in a short space of time, emailed asking unusual questions, or requesting a strange delivery address? Has the order come from an odd IP address or location? You know your business, and you know when something just doesn't feel right. Trust your instincts. Report your concerns to the National Security Hotline. You can help keep dangerous chemicals away from terrorists. Know the chemicals, know the risks, know the code. For a copy of the code, go to nationalsecurity.gov.au/chemicalsecurity.